नमस्कार। वी आर हियर टू प्रेजेंट एन आइडिया इन यूथ आइडिया पर। आई एम अवीश स्पीकिंग ऑफ क्लास 10th बी।
माय नेम इज विकास यादव ऑफ क्लास 10th बी।
माय नेम इज कृष्णा गुप्ता फ्रॉम क्लास 10th बी।
माय नेम इज भव्य गुप्ता फ्रॉम क्लास 10th बी।
माय नेम इज मालिका भाटिया फ्रॉम क्लास 10th बी।
हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर हियर टू प्रेजेंट आवर आइडियाज ऑन हाउ टू प्रिवेंट रोड एक्सीडेंट्स। रोड एक्सीडेंट्स आर द कॉमन फीचर्स एवरीवेयर। वन ऑफ द मेजर reasons for this are bad roads. So we are here as Sadak Printers to tell you how we can make good and better roads. So let us talk about the major reasons.
We have seen and heard about many road accidents in our country.
The major reasons for these are potholes and cracks, which are commonly found on the roads. This has led to many accidents and injury deaths.
We have got a solution for this. Sadak Printer. For reference, in USA we have seen people build their houses with 3D printers and their models, 3D made models. In the same way, the prototype of this will be made. This machine works by adding some raw materials like PVC, cement and concrete solution. And then we have to make a 3D model of the road, then upload it to the machine database and then let the printer do its job.
Now let us talk about the advantages of this idea. Firstly, it consumes less time. Second, the cost of the labor is reduced.
Minimize the rate of exhaustible resources, economically feasible and technologically accessible, and also it improves the quality of the road in the countryside.
As in USA, we have seen 3D printers making the houses. So, in the same way, the machine like this will be made specifically for the roads and with the some raw materials like cement, PVC, concrete solution added to them, the roads will be better and it will look something like this.
Thank you.